بسم الله الرحمن الرحيم. الحمد لله رب العالمين، والصلاة والسلام على رسول الله صلى الله عليه وسلم. أما بعد، السلام عليكم ورحمة الله وبركاته. Welcome once again to yet another episode of our Ramadan Reminders, episode number 24. And in this episode, we remind each other of the characteristics of this month of Ramadan. In a hadith, the Prophet sallallahu alaihi wasallam is reported to have said that this month of Ramadan is the month of mercy, compassion, and affection, and it is a month of patience. The Prophet sallallahu alaihi wasallam listed these two qualities and characteristics, that these qualities and characteristics are to be experienced and to be felt during this month of Ramadan. It is a month wherein each one of us has to show compassion, affection, and mercy towards the other. It is the month when hearts are very soft. It is a month when we show our good feelings for one another. We have soft spot for each other. That is why you will find it is easier for a person to do acts of righteousness or benevolence, because it is a month of mercy. Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala gives out mercy to us, and in turn, Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala has made it easy for us to show mercy and give mercy to one another. In the hadith of the Prophet sallallahu alaihi wasallam, it states that irhamu man fil ard, that show mercy and kindness to those that are on earth. Yarhamkum man fis sama, the one who is above in the skies and the heaven will show you mercy. And this month of Ramadan is a month wherein we have to leave this quality of mercy, showing mercy to each other. And Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala makes it easy for us to practice upon this, because as it comes in the other hadith, that when the month of Ramadan comes in, the gates of Jahannam are closed, and the shayateen and the devils, they are chained, and the doors of Jannah are all opened. So it is a month when Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala takes away the distractions that could otherwise disturb us from living the true spirit of the month of Ramadan, in the form of the shayateen who always disturb us. The hadith mentions that the shayateen are chained. In other words, we are now freed from the direct whisperings and disturbances of the shayateen and the devils, so that we can be able to focus on the worship of Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala. We can do those things that can earn us the closeness of Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala. And being merciful is one of the outstanding characteristics and qualities of the month of Ramadan. And as it is the most outstanding quality of Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala, which is mercy. Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala is the most merciful, the most beneficent, the most compassionate. And in this month of Ramadan, we have to leave this character and this quality of Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala and bring it into our own lives in our own humanly possible ways. And this is the month wherein we have to be patient. Patience, its reward is Jannah. We are going to be tested. And Nabi Muhammad sallallahu alaihi wasallam said, when a person is fasting and someone says something to him or someone provokes him, he must say, I am fasting. The person must be patient, and the person must not be in a hurry to retaliate or to respond to every provocation. But a person must exercise patience. This is a month of patience. We have food, most probably, full in our fridges. We have food in our pantries, in our storerooms, in our houses, in our homes. We have money in our pockets that we can use to buy food. We feel hungry, we feel thirst, but we are not going to eat the food. We are not going to buy the food. We are not going to drink anything. Why? Because Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala has prohibited us from eating and drinking from dawn until sunset. So we wait patiently until the sun sets and then we eat. So this is a month wherein we have to demonstrate patience. We are legally married to our spouses. We are not going to cohabit with them until the time of iftar has entered and we make our iftar, and after that we do as we please, as has been made permissible for us by Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala. We are patient. We are not hast. We are not in a hurry. With the way we deal with one another, the way we handle situations that may be provoking, that may be disturbing, and we do all that with patience. So this is a month of patience, a month of tolerance, and a month of showing mercy to one another. We feel with the generality of the human population that are suffering hunger, drought, starvation, war, and all these other disasters and problems. During this month of Ramadan, we try to feel what they go through every day. We pray for them, we include them in our prayers, and we share with them whatever that we have. May Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala make us to adopt and be able to acquire these two characteristics and qualities, the quality of mercy and the quality of patience. May we be among the patient ones. May we be among those that are merciful. And Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala, it is said that Ar-Rahimuna Yarhamuhumur Rahman. Those who show mercy to one another, Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala, the most merciful, is going to show them mercy. May Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala be merciful to us as we show mercy to others. Until we meet again in the coming episode, ja'alana Allah wa iyyakum min alladhina yastami'una al-qawl fayattabi'una ahsanahu wa ashkurukum ala husni istima'ikum wa salamu alaykum wa rahmatullahi wa barakatuh.